Sports Illustrated challenged me to see how much I could get for $100 at an NBA game. First things first, we need a ticket. Now, you can get tickets in the 300s for like $20 after fees, so we're gonna do that. And you might be wondering, why are tickets so cheap to go see the number one seed in the West? Well, the answer is all the starters were resting, so the Nuggets trotted out a glorified G League team. But that's okay, we're gonna have fun anyway. Next, we gotta get to the arena. Obviously, you can pay to park there or grab an Uber or a Lyft, but if you're smart, you'll just do what I did. Just live less than 2 miles away and walk there for free. Easy. Once we're there, we gotta grab some food. I decided to get these loaded brisket fries, and I actually don't drink, but will put down a Diet Pepsi with the best of them, so I grabbed one of those, and that ran me about $27. Okay, time for the game. We've been spending money, but this Christian Brown dunk on your head is free of charge, and hey, if I run out of money, I can just pick up that dime DeAndre Jordan just dropped. Of course, we gotta grab a souvenir, so how about today's item of the game? This giant chain that makes me look like a knockoff Flavor Flav. Time for more food. I got this pretzel that was saltier than Kings fans when they realized they just lost to the Nuggets B squad, and I got these nuts that were sweeter than this dub. That takes us to a grand total of $94. We made it with $6 to spare. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be spending the next 4 to 6 hours on the toilet after all that stadium food I just ate.